There we go. Sorry about that, guys. The encoding on my phone went, and I don't know why, because I think chat crashed, and then the whole system crashed. So I got something stuck in the back of my throat. Give me 10 minutes. 2 seconds, sorry. Oh, that's better. And so I hope you guys can actually chat now. It'd be awesome to get your chat, the chat working, because I love it. You know, I love talking to our listeners. But we were on Afro Man and the Crazy Rap. So, if I can get that loaded into the deck 2, I will get that playing. And it says the song's not valid. Is that the Crazy Rap's not going to be playing? So I'll be playing you some Bourbon Crow and You and Me. I hope my songs ain't actually deleted. I will not be happy with that. Actually, let's try this Bourbon Crow song. If not, it's just a whole of me just chatting, and I know you don't want that. And Crazy Rap is uploaded in deck 1. So I will start that again for you guys. And then up next, I have got Bourbon Crow and Alcohol Express. Because next week, I am actually not here, guys. So I don't know. Well, I'm not in the chat, actually, next week, guys. I am doing a show next week, but I'm not in the chat next week in the evening at this time. So hope you guys can enjoy the whole of Crazy Rap by Afro Man.
Wait a minute, man. Hey, let check this out, man. It was this blind man, right? It was this blind man, right? He was feeling his way down the street with this stick, right?
Yeah.
Hey, he walked past this fish market, you know what I'm saying?
Fish market.
He stopped, he took a deep breath, he said, "Woo! Good morning, ladies." You like that shit, man?
I'm pretty good.
Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man.
Hey, you ought to get on.
I tell you what,
man.
My man on the guitar, hey, fool on the drum.
Right.
Hey, everybody just crowd around the mic. I tell you all these motherfucking jokes
on,
I got,
man.
Hey,
clap your hands, man.
So first, I'm going to start off like this. Hey, help me sing it, homeboy. Come on.
Say, Coke 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take.
So I got to pause that and say good evening to Ross. Hope you're all right, mate.
Got turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. And sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, blind through Palmdale. Skating on dragon rims. So roll, roll the 83. Cadillac coupe to build. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabbie will.
Well, it was just sundown in a small white town. They called it Eastside Palmdale.
Well,
when the Afro Man walked through the white land, houses went up for sale.
Hell.
Well, I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan.
Jan.
I let her ride in my caddy because I didn't know her daddy was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor.
Woo.
Fucked so long, I grew a fucking afro. Then I fucked to the left,
left.
Fucked to the right.
Right.
She sucked my dick till the shit turned white. I thought to myself, Sheba Sheba, got my ass looking like a zebra.
I am sorry for all the explicit lyrics in these, guys. I couldn't find the clean version of Crazy Rap. Stupid anyway, but you know.
To the left, you beat me to the right. The motherfucker whooped my ass all night.
Damn.
But I ain't mad at a prejudiced dad. That's the best damn pussy I ever had. Got a bag of weed and a bottle of wine. I'ma fuck that bitch just one more time.
Code 45 and 2 zigzags. Baby, that's all we need.
Come on.
We can go to the park after dark. Smoke that tumbleweed. And as the marijuana burn, we can take our turn. Singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong. And sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through Palmdale. Skating on Dayton rims.
Come on.
So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe DeVille. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my cabby will.
I met this lady in Hollywood. She had green hair, but damn, she looked good. I took her to my house cause she was fine, but she whooped out a dick that was bigger than mine. I met this lady from Japan, never made love with an African. I fucked her once. I fucked her twice. I ate that pussy like shrimp fried rice. Don't be amazed at the stories I tell you.
Tell ya.
A woman in the heart of Australia had a big butt and big titties too. So I hopped in her ass like a kangaroo. See, I met this woman from Hawaii, stuck it in her ass and she said, aye. Lips was breakfast, pussy was lunch, then her titties busted open with Hawaiian punch. Met Colonel Sanders' wife in the state of Kentucky. She said, I'll fry some chicken if you just fuck me. I came in her mouth, it was a crisis. I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices.
Coke 45 and two zigzags, baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after the dogs, smoke that tumbleweed. And as a marijuana bird, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong.
Hey, wait a minute, man. Check this out. I met Dolly Parton in Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Hennessy. That country music really drove me crazy, but I rode that ass and said, yes, Miss Daisy. Met this lady in Oklahoma. Put that pussy in a coma. Yeah. Met this lady in Michigan. I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl down in South Carolina. Fucked her till she turned to a white albino. Fucked this hooker in Iowa. I fucked her on credit, what? So I owe her. Fucked this girl down in Georgia. Yeah. Came in the mouth, man, I thought I told you. No. Met this beautiful, sexy hoe. She just ran across the border of Mexico. Fine young thing, said her name's Maria. I wrapped her up just like a hot tortilla. I wanna get married, but I can't afford it. I know I'ma cry when she get deported.
Go 45 and two zigzags, baby, that's all we need.
Come on,
we can go to the park after the dogs, smoke that tumbleweed. And as a marijuana bird, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the bong like Cheech and Chong and sell tapes from here to Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, flying through palm bells, skating on Dayton rims.
Come on.
So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac Coupe DeVille. If my tapes and my CDs just don't sell, I bet my...
Yes, that was Crazy Rap by Colt 45. Oh, Crazy Rap by Afro Man. Basically, Colt 45 and two zigzags. I want to say hey to Lee from Request Reaper Radio and Russ from Capital FM Yorkshire. And up next, I've got Alcohol Express by Bourbon Crow. And then for my mate Russ, I will be playing some Black Veil Brides. Don't know what one though, but hey, this is DJ Jinx here, by the way. Lee, Jinxy, Jinxnator, whatever you want to call me. Lee, you can call me anything you want. That was meant to sound like that, but hey, to shut up, this is Alcohol Express by Bourbon Crow.
Can you hear me out there, loud and clear? Settle up them bottles and let's get out of here.
All aboard the Alcohol Express tonight. I'm drinking every single thing that's inside. So don't wait up, we won't be home tonight. Yes, it's true. Alcohol, I love you.
Yeah, well, there's gonna be a whole lot of hell to pay. But can I pay you back on payday?
All aboard the Alcohol Express tonight. Drinking every single thing that's inside. So don't wait up, we won't be home tonight. Yes, it's true, alcohol, I love you. All aboard the Alcohol Express tonight. Drinking every single thing that's inside. So don't wait up, we won't be home tonight. Yes, it's true, alcohol, I love you. Yes, it's true, alcohol, I love you.
Yes, that was Alcohol Express by Bourbon Crow. And Russ, because you're a brand new Black Veil Brides fan, I'm going to play you some old school Black Veil Brides. So I think you haven't heard of these, but this is All Your Hate by Black Veil Brides as soon as it loads up. I was going to play Done For You. And no, not Done For You, but Die For You from their Set The World On Fire album. But I'm thinking, let's go some old school Black Veil Brides with All Your Hate. And Lee, because I'm doing it on my phone, I won't be able to get the songs you would like on, but I will try and get something close to that as I possibly can, because I do like to please my listeners as well as everyone else on Spreaker does. So this is just for you, Ross. All Your Hate by Black Veil Brides.